the morning of Saturday, August 28th, approximately 100 classic cars and hot rods gathered in Friendship Park for another Golling Buick GMC charity car cruise. Money was raised through food sales and donations from participants to benefit Miracle Field, a baseball diamond that literally levels the playing field for those with special needs.
We got a pretty good crowd right now. I think we got to have about 100 cars, and we're hoping to have some more. And we have food out here and everything else, so everything's going to be donated back to Miracle Field.
In what ways is money raised?
Money raised this time will be a 50-50 raffle. Will also be food, and we are asking the car guys to donate a registration fee that goes directly to Miracle Field.
Yeah, it's really a special day for us out here today. First of all, thanks so much to Golling. They're amazing. Golling GMC in town is a supporter of pretty much everything that happens in our community. Certainly Bill Kokanos, who volunteers hundreds, if not thousands of hours for our community. So he kind of came up with this idea to bring the classic car crews out here, bring awareness to our field. We have a really special game happening this morning and a little bit here with some of our Miracle Leaguers. So it's just a really awesome day.
While the car cruise was going on, an exhibition game took place at the field between appropriately named the Mustangs and the Chargers. Miracle Field celebrated its grand opening just over 2 years ago in August of 2019 to give those with special needs a place to be competitive and have fun. Organizers are hoping to open their concession stand soon, which not only raise funds for the field, but also provide job opportunities.
Oh, beautiful hit, Colin! Candle burners.